When I say paint, you guys say night. Paint!
Night!
Paint!
Night!
Call it art class for adults only.
You're painting, you're drinking, it's the perfect combination.
And call it one of the fastest growing businesses in the country.
Yeah, paint night has far exceeded our expectations and has taken off beyond our wildest dreams.
3, 2, 1, scream!
Wild is right. Paint Night, based outside of Boston, has grown an astounding 36,000% over the past 3 years.
Each month, we host over 5,000 events with over 1,100 artists in play in over 1,500 cities.
It all started when these two friends, Dan Herman and Sean McGrail, went to a birthday party which featured food, drink, and painting.
And we saw how much fun it was and how it was really sort of unleashing the power of people's friendships, and they were connecting over doing something completely unique.
See, I'm doing a kind of a diagonal stroke.
Dan and Sean saw the possibility of reproducing that experience on a larger scale and a way to help struggling artists develop a profitable side business.
Any artist, no matter where they live, if they want to host an event, we help them run their business and push 30 to 50 people to their events.
And here's how that happens. Local artists sign on as Paint Night hosts after undergoing screening for artistic capability.
Place your other hand gently upon your canvas.
And the ability to entertain a crowd. PaintNight.com then links the artist to a venue, usually a local bar or restaurant, and helps promote and sell tickets to the event. A portion of the ticket sales goes to Paint Night, but most of the money goes to the artist.
What we loved about Paint Night is it really empowered the local artist to make a living off of the skill set that they're passionate about.
My name is David. I'm going to teach you this painting tonight.
Artists such as David Dakin.
What's it called?
Hot in the City.
Hot in the City.
It's social, it's fun, it's music, it's comedy, it's, you know, a whole bunch of things kind of wrap into, you know, it's like basically it's a different story every night.
As for those participating in Paint Night, yes, they often have one common concern.
I'm not very good at painting.
But the beauty of Paint Night is you don't have to be.
You're not really being taught to paint as much as you're being walked through this particular painting, and the results are, you know, almost universally positive results.
So what's next for this fast-growing company? How about Plant Night? Plants, paint, possibly other craft night concepts to come, this company that's created a unique way for friends to spend some creative time together is booming.
It's so easy to bring people together through art and through what we do. You know, I think that's why a lot of us enjoy it so much, because we see it happen time and time again.
In Boston, I'm Linda Ciampa for CNN.